Hi, I am Paola from El Salvador. During the pandemic, we were quarantined for 6 months.
Hello, my name is Krista. I'm from Orono, Maine. I am not happy with how the U.S. has dealt with the pandemic because a lot of people still don't believe the pandemic is a problem.
My name is Maria Kovanova. I'm from Czech Republic. And I'm not proud of my country and how the government is handling the situation.
Families were separated since the country's borders have been closed and there has been little to no attempts of bringing them back together. I felt very lonely throughout the quarantine as I was not allowed to leave my house by the government. And if I did try to leave without government permission, I risked being sent to a containment center with terrible living conditions for a month.
I'm used to hanging out with friends and like they usually boost my mood, so sometimes if I were in a bad mood it would be harder to bring myself up just by myself, not with having friends to laugh with. And I really do miss them.
I lived with my grandparents in the same building and the same house, so I need to be really careful because otherwise I'm not quite sure what would happen to them. I'm not quite happy.
Hi, I'm Sophie. It has now been 10 years since the virus spread and contaminated our society. For periods of time, we got a what you would consider normal, free life, but eventually the sickness took over. We have today been quarantined for 2 years. At first, I felt lonely, But after a while, we found a sort of united distance. And I guess I'm quite happy.